It's going to give you the floor to bask in your victory over Ohio State. The floor is yours.
Oh, Max, I tell you what, you know, the game itself was just, it was magical. Like, you couldn't have scripted it better just because of everything that was at stake. You know, you're looking at Ohio State's the number two team in the country. No one's picking Michigan to beat them. Everyone's talking about, okay, well, when Ohio State wins the Big Ten, where are they going to be seated? Where are they going to be slotted in the playoff, right? But Michigan came out there, they pounded them, and we're talking about the running backs. They averaged, like, they had 204 yards before contact. They ran for 204 yards before contact. That lets you know one thing, Max, that Michigan dominated the line of scrimmage. They completely controlled that game from beginning to end. It was beautiful to see. It was a wonderful environment. Matt Leiner, who doesn't have a dog in the fight, didn't go to Michigan, didn't go to Ohio State, he went to USC. He said it was the best college environment that he's ever been around. Wow. The snow started to come down. And then on top of everything, Max, is that my son was with me too. And to have him there every step of the way to experience that whole weekend, because they also honored the 30th anniversary of the punt return that ended with the polls against Ohio State 30 years ago. So to have him on by my side every step of the way to experience all of that, it's like, like I said, you couldn't have scripted it better. And, man, I tell you what, it almost could bring me to tears because I was just so emotional. Very happy for Coach Harbaugh and extremely happy for his staff and those kids who went out there and played their hearts out.
Okay, so, Dez, but this begs the question. That was not the championship game. In fact, any worries about a letdown against Iowa after everything you just said in the Big Ten title game?
Yeah, Max, you know, and if this was the regular season and they were playing Iowa, like this was game 8 in the regular season, I would probably give that some credence. But I believe once you have something attached to the game that says championship, this is a championship game. So this game takes on a whole different meaning to everybody. So now they understand that, hey, this is our opportunity to win the Big Ten championship. And then if we do that, we're in the college football playoff. So since it's not a regular season game, it's a championship game, I do not think, Max, that there will be a letdown.
Desmond Howard, ladies and gentlemen.